This is Ray Walton reporting for Anglers Mail TV. Today we're on the Dorset Stour at Blandford in Dorset. It's controlled by Ringwood and District Angling Association. It's about a mile and a half of water. Let's go and have a look round. Species include roach, dace, pike, perch, chub, odd grayling and carp, bream and possibly barbel. It's members only, suitable for pleasure and specialist anglers. Fishing times are dawn to 2 hours after sunset. There's no night fishing. It's good catches of roach and dace on the cards here. There's some deep steady glides, lots of shallows, lots of weed in the summer. Thank you. Parking is in the pay and display car parks or free car parks quite close to the river. For more information on this and other great venues, check out Angler's Mail magazine in the shops and on www.anglersmail.co.uk. This is Ray Wharton signing off for Angler's Mail TV from the Dorset Stour at Blandford.